I'm Alex.
For the record, you smell like crap. I hope you find your mojo.
Saying you can talk to me.
Disturbing without it.
Me too.
A miserable disease, dirty ex-mistress. It's hot. It's really hot.
Are you okay?
Alex and I are sort of friends.
Alex is one of our people. We can't leave him out in the cold.
Thanks, Alex. You're a good friend.
You're welcome.
You drink the
drink.
She's gonna die on me.
Alex, he needs a nice man and he was asking for it.
What'd he do? Want to kick his ass?
He wants me to have a baby.
She sent the papers. The official papers.
I'm gonna kick her ass. You know you're nothing like your father, right?
You're nothing like your mother. Be a good mom.
You stood by me for years when everybody else left. No matter what.
Remember the first day the chief said only two of us would make it?
No.
Thought it would be me and Christina.
I just don't give up. It's lame. You're not a quitter. That's not who you are.
You're okay.
No, I'm not okay.
Alex!
Look, I'm not gonna stay in Seattle just because you don't want to be alone.
Nothing is the same. Everything is different. Everyone's leaving and everyone is dying. Alex. Please. Alex hasn't had it easy. Everyone he's ever been with has run away or stolen his job or gone crazy or broken his heart. None of them stick.
Need somebody to bitch to or just be
my person.
I don't know what you mean.
What you do?
I'm naked.
Okay,
so what? I've seen it before. No big deal. I'm in crisis. Okay, fine. Your junk is spectacular. Joe is a very lucky girl.
I'm the son, and he can go suck it.
All right, we're done. You want to be a mess? Be a mess. I don't care. I can take it. Hey, you're alive.
Alex, listen. I'm fine. The kids are fine.
Apparently, I'm your emergency doctor. Think now's the time to let it slide. Come on, let it go. No, it means she has the license to take her crap out on me. It means I'm gonna be there for her when she needs me, because she's the only one I can count on. You and I've
been me. Everything I was wrong. I used to think it's good, but now I know it. Turns out I have a whole damn village. So you don't have to worry about me.
Do you have feelings for Alex? Are you in love with Alex?
Do I have feelings for Alex? That's funny. No.
Who visited you the most?
Alex.
Every day, when can we go see Mommy? Look, she's right over there. Go give her a big hug.
I'm fine.
You've said that word so many times today, it doesn't even sound like a word anymore.
I'll be fine. I'm okay.
I'll kill him. Did he hurt you? Are you hurt?
What chances, you know? You're hot, you're smart, you're funny. And yeah, I'm gonna have a big wedding, and you're gonna be there because you're gonna be my best man. Deal with it.
He's not blind. He's earned it. When I first got here, he was one of the worst people I had ever met in my life. And now he's one of the best.
We're not going to prison.
I want waffle sundaes.
Am I supposed to know what that means?
And every Sunday, I want to do waffles. Like a family, all of us.
I'm always fine. Don't you know that?
It's the kids for me.
No, Alex. Alex,
because it's just us now.
And there were five of us. And now it's just you and I. And it can't be just me.
Well,
you have to say that because I let you eat my food and live in my house.
Yes, but it's still true.
Thank you.
It'll always